it together. Upon you, Lord. You've already been here in such a beautiful way tonight. And I would ask, Lord, that you would cause all of our hearts to be one heart, all of these voices here tonight to be one voice of praise and worship. We've come just to honor you. And I know that your healing is going to flow as we worship you. Bodies are going to be touched, minds are going to be restored, because that's just the way you are.